Can a car run on salt water? Huguette implied that the car would be running on salt water and would have an advantage over conventional batteries that have to be powered by coal-burning power plants. The salt water electrolyte fluids are not fuel. They are not a source of energy.